this season involves a drought in Central Valley in of California here. Mm-hmm. So what else can you tell us about season three? You say it's the best one yet. What do you like about it? That's going to get streaming on October 4th on Amazon.
I think it's, first of all, the story is, it's a current story. It's an actual problem that's going on here. And it's, you know, this thing about water rights in Central California and drought. And that's where all the food comes from, you mm-hmm. know. I think because of that story, it gives it a sort of Chinatown element. And
sure does.
I tend to like playing this character when he's in the field more than in the courtroom. The first season had a lot of courtroom. Second season didn't have much courtroom at all. This season it's kind of a mixture of one and two where, yeah, there's some court in it, but I'm still out there like Nicholson in Chinatown. And
losing your nose?
My nose.
Or putting your nose where it doesn't belong.
Exactly. Right. More than that, I lose my mind kind of in this one.
Okay.
And or at least think I'm losing my mind. It's a very sort of oddly surreal season. You know, there's some crazy stuff in it.
Well, season two is, I mean, you could definitely chalk it up to that. I mean, there was some other oddly surreal stuff. And then you've got Dennis Quaid in this season as well.
Who's my old buddy. And
how far back do you go with Dennis Quaid?
Oh, at least 25. I've known him probably 30-something years, but... we go back as buddies about 25 years.
Did you ever work with him? Is this the first time you've
worked with him? We only did the Alamo together, but I was playing Davy Crockett. He was Sam Houston, so that's two different battles. We had one scene together.
Okay.
And, but we were always pals, and we've been through marriages, divorces, kids, everything together, and we're neighbors now. He only lives like half a mile from me.
No kidding.
Yeah, and so that's down in Bellflower here, of course.
Okay, sure.
But... anyway, we both lived in Downey for a while, then Southgate, now we're down to Bellflower. But one way or the other, it was good to have him on the set, you know, to be able to see your bud every day. They made the mistake of putting our trailers next to each other, so there was a whole lot of people on walkies, you know, saying, has anybody seen Dennis or Billy? So, yeah.
But you still nailed it. You still got it done.
Oh, yeah, we got it done. Very good. Yeah, we just do it our way.
For more of The Rich Eisen Show, tune to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV for free on BR Live or download The Rich Eisen Show app.